What's up, guys? So today I've got another concert vlog for you. We are headed over to Tampa for the first time out of a few times in the next month or so. Lots of big shows coming to Tampa. This one, a very big one, Blink-182. Now, I have seen Blink a couple times over the years, but this is a particularly big one because Tom is back in the band. Only ever seen Blink with Matt Skiba, so very excited to get to see Tom. Additionally, Turnstile is direct support tonight, and honestly, they're just one of my favorite bands on the whole planet, so honestly, this is going to be a really, really good show. So yeah, we are headed down to the Amalie Arena. I've been to one show there. It was like a decade ago. I got dropped off. I was in high school, so don't really know the area too well, so we're going to figure it out. I got prepaid parking, which I don't normally do, but I figured I should get it because I don't really know the area down there. So we're going to head down to Amalie Arena and enjoy Tom's reunion with Blink-182 and Turnstile, of course. Well, we have finally made it here to Amalie Arena. Pretty cool little overlook of everything here. It took an absurdly long time. I swear this drive to Tampa gets worse and worse every year. But we made it, and we're going to enjoy some Blink, some Turnstile. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah.
right, guys, we are out of the show, chilling at a red light. I made an absolute beeline for the car to get out of that garage because I did not want a repeat of Paramore. And it worked. I got right out of the garage. I did miss Damn It, which was the last song, but honestly, I don't want to like sit in the garage for like an hour and then on top of that have to drive however long it takes to get home. Show was really, really great. Turnstile, just amazing. It felt really weird like seeing them in an arena setting, to be honest, but good for them, you know. It was a great set from them as always. And of course, Blink. I mean, having Tom back was pure magic. It was incredible. The set list was amazing. Like, they played obviously all the hits, but like a few deep cuts as well, some that I was really, really happy to hear. So overall, you know, while I'm not usually the biggest fan of like the huge like arena shows and stuff, this was definitely one of the better ones. Great stage production, band was high energy, interactive with the crowd, and they had a really great set list. So overall, awesome show. But thank you guys for checking out this video. Be sure to subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one.